Okay, so high school kid, got a girlfriend, obviously doing their thing. She gets pregnant.
She's pregnant, yeah.
He ain't ready for it, like the majority of us at that age. You know what I'm saying? Who had children around that time? You know what I mean? And that's why a lot of kids are without fathers right now. What it do, half and J family. Welcome back to the channel, baby. It's your boy Half.
And your girl J.
And we back
with another reaction
video. Alright, so look, we about to jump into another reaction. And from now on, if you comment down below, you leave a song suggestion. If we pick your song, we'll give you the shout out.
Yes.
So with that being said, let them know, baby, who we react to today.
Kenny Chesney.
And the song is called
There Goes My Life.
There Goes My Life. All right, so with that being said, before we get into this reaction, everybody else out there who has not yet subscribed to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.
Yes.
Turn your phone notifications on.
Yes.
Like and share this video.
Yes. Oh, that's different.
And then comment down below, baby.
Down below.
Come and join the squad, man. Half and Jay. We over here kicking off what? Good vibes, baby. Good vibes. Boom. All right. Hold on.
Boom!
I need a nose, man.
You need a nose.
No, I said my nose. Like I had a...
Oh, I was going to say, what happened to the nose you have?
Oh, yeah. Like I had a burger in my nose, man.
Oh, let me see. You got hair. Oh. Dang, baby.
I'm a man.
You still need to trim that.
All right, so look, we about to get into that, man. So look, link's going to be down in the description below. Shout's going to be in the video. Let's get it.
All he could think about was, I'm too young for this. Got my whole life ahead. Hell, I'm just a kid myself. Am I gonna raise one? All he could see were his dreams going up in. So much for ditching this town and hanging out on the coast. Oh, well, those plans are long gone. And he said, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything, might as well. Kiss it all goodbye. There goes my life.
Wow. Okay, so high school kid, got a girlfriend, obviously doing their thing. She gets pregnant.
She's pregnant, yeah.
He ain't ready for it. Like the majority of us at that age. You know what I'm saying? Who had children around that time. You know what I mean? And that's why a lot of kids are without fathers right now, because of that type of situation. You feel me? The man wasn't man enough to step up to pick up his responsibility. You know what I mean? Not saying that this is going to be the case, but I'm just saying. That's how he's feeling. He feels like my life is over with.
Right.
Like, if I be a father to this child, I can't do nothing.
I have to take care of this child instead of pursuing my
dream and living life and you know what I mean, going as I please and things like that.
There goes my life. A couple years of up all night and a few thousand diapers later.
Wow.
That mistake he thought he made. covers up the refrigerator. Oh, yeah. He loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in as she fumbles up those stairs. She smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear sleep tight. Blue eyes about to burn. He smiles. There goes my life.
I like how it turned around. Mm-hmm. There goes my life. Because mm-hmm. first it went to like, damn
like, life, yes, it's dude. Over.
Now it's like,
he looks at her and he's like, life. That's my life, right?
You feel me? That's
he's
what I'm living for.
He's a postal worker, you
right.
see his shirt?
Absolutely, absolutely. That's my life, that's what I'm doing
and
everything
she's
for.
She's adorable.
Beautiful, beautiful. Look at her eyes, right. Like, beautiful.
There goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, Daddy, good night. There goes my life. She had that Honda loaded down with Abercrombie clothes, 15 pairs of shoes, and his American Express. He checked the old slam the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged him up and headed off to the West Coast.
I felt that part. You should know because, mm-hmm. you know, I kind of felt that way. I had my daughter when I was young. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And I kind of felt like that. Mm-hmm. Like, you know, there was my life.
Right.
And I think we all felt that way
right,
at that
right,
age.
Right.
But it turned around just like in the video we watched.
How it was supposed to.
You know what I'm saying? Like, that's my life. You know?
Right.
Like,
that's how it was life. Supposed to go.
Right. She grew
you
up.
You had it implanted in your head how you wanted your life to go.
Right.
But God had other plans.
Right. It went even better, though.
Oh, yeah. Even better.
With her.
Oh, yeah.
Inside my life.
That's an addition.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
so
yeah.
Then she went off to college.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? To
doing
a different state
thing.
And stuff like that.
Yeah.
So I felt that part
right
there, though.
Right.
I like that, though. I like that. I like that.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
And he cried, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, baby, goodbye. There goes my life. There goes my life. Baby, good girl. Baby, good. There goes my life.
See, and we had mentioned this before, you know, for the newcomers that's coming into the family. I believe my girl Jay have actually mentioned this. In country songs, it's always so family oriented.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And this is another example of that. You feel me? Mm-hmm. It gives you a powerful message.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it shows you in the beginning, hey, you may have thought it was a curse for you,
mm-hmm.
but it was actually a blessing.
A blessing, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? In the end.
I know it's going to sound crazy, but I wish my dad had felt that way about me.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there goes my life.
Right.
You know?
Right.
Like, I wish I had a dad like you.
But you never know. Well, see, look, well, my dad wasn't there for me like that. My dad didn't really literally come into my life until I was a teenager.
Because
he left when I was 5, 6 years mm-hmm. old. I didn't get back with him until I was about 13, 14. Mm-hmm. And even then, you know what I'm saying, he wasn't like a provider for me. Right. You know? I lived with him, but you know what I'm saying? Like,
I think I turned out just fine.
You turned out great. But see, you don't know his side of the story.
I don't.
You know what I'm saying? So you only had one side, pretty mm-hmm. much. So until you can either find him or, you know, get his side, you can't really just go off of that one side. Because right. He may not even knew it like that. You know, who knows?
He knew.
But who knows, though?
But I have That's a, all I'm saying, He was there for my sister, and he wasn't her father. But he wasn't there for me. But
who knows what was being said in that relationship?
Even no matter you know what say,
oh, this you're ain't gonna, yours, or whatever. She ain't yours. Or, you know what I mean?
You that would still fight to figure
I mean,
it
I don't
out.
Know. Like I said, you can't, I don't know. Like I said, you're taking one side. Because I'm you only just, heard one side.
Why haven't I met him? You know?
That's the point. You haven't heard of his side.
Regardless, I would want to know if the child is mine or not, or you know what I'm saying? I would want to know.
All right, well, let's get into some shout outs.
Okay. First shout out goes to Byron Morton. What's up, Byron Morton?
Byron, what's going on with you, champ? Yes. Shout out to you. Mm-hmm. Hope you enjoyed that reaction.
Yes.
Tell us a story, man. Leave a comment down below if you kind of like was in that predicament before, you know, using high school and stuff mm-hmm. like that. You know what I mean?
Right. Second shout out goes to Stephanie Clark. What's up, Stephanie Clark?
Stephanie Clark. Mm-hmm. What's going on, baby girl? Shout out to you.
Major shout out.
Hope you enjoyed that reaction. Mm-hmm. Maybe yourself might have been in that position before. Let us know down in the comments below if so. You know what I'm saying? True life situations.
Right.
You did? Mm-hmm. We'll catch y'all in the next one.
The next one.
Peace.
Peace.